And if you ever like, sure you've all been involved in this drama. This week's been real drama for me, because it seems like I'm getting involved in everyone else's relationship battles, and I can't stand it. Okay, as people we are prone to drama. You know, conflict, drama, however you want to call it, because it's part of relationships, it's part of life. But let's try to leave the most immature drama back in high school. Okay, people, I don't want to be part of your drama. I don't want to hear you complaining, your whining. You're, I don't want to be put between you and anyone else. I want to remain in my life, but not be a thorn you stick in someone else's side, a weapon, a way of destroying your own relationships, because I have a hard enough time maintaining mine. And this week has been nothing but that between my friend. It was barely an acquaintance, well, I guess a friend, and his boyfriend, who just recently just showed up out of the blue from Oregon. Or it be from my friend Augie and his complicated extended family and their complicated long-term relationship that is just a whole big web of, I don't want to get into that, but I'm just trying to be a friend to all. Being a friend to all is really hard. It's really hard to be impartial when you hear this from one side to the other, but I ain't no judge, and I ain't no judge, not person to judge anyone else. And it's important you do that, anyone else had that kind of situation where you're having to, you're stuck between a rock and a hard place, trying to decide between this friend or that friend, or this friend and this new person you met, and, maybe you... At times, it's like the new person makes you really think about who your friend really is, or vice versa. Let me know what your experiences are with that. And I'll share some clips with you maybe in this episode as well. So for now, a little thought on friendship. It's goodbye from the Fun Guy.